lethal enemy of barbarism isn't hatred, it's reason. And the people terrorized by ISIL every day don't need our vengeance. They need our help. We will be supporting and empowering local forces to take their fight directly to ISIL so that, kilometer by kilometer, they can reclaim their homes, their land, and their future.